If I open my leg, it's gonna jump over my leg, and they're gonna be in trouble. I use my legs to defend myself. My leg's gonna wrap my leg over here. So what you're gonna do, my both hands to be free, I'm gonna slide my hand over here, and force him to keep his arm on the floor. That's how the hold his arm. So now I'm gonna open my legs and make sure I post my foot on the floor. So then I'm gonna pick one side. I'm gonna use my right hand to keep holding his arm.
Okay.
Let go his arm here, and I'm gonna sit up all the way. See how I'm doing my arm over his arm?
Three times. And then we switch off.
No, no. Okay. So now we're gonna do my hips. Ooh.
No, but
you're
gonna do three.
Get him out. When you get him out, what you have to do?
You guys all three, you're gonna rotate.
Post my arm. But if I'm not, he's gonna open, he's gonna drive back. Right? So we call Kimura sweep. Okay?
Face that way.
Yes, one, look, two, upa. Then back the same thing. I want you guys to give me like 10 times. Two. One. Two. 10 times in the switch.